About 1,000 teens under the age of 18 start smoking every day. Half of them will die in front of their peers 13 years. Cigarette not only destroys the skin but it also affects the inside of the body, destroying your DNA. In addition, tobacco has the following harmful effects. Ugly puffy eyes. Puffy eyes make you ugly. The amount of nicotine you breathe will make you lose sleep, creating large puffy eyes. Stained yellow teeth. You want to have glossy white teeth. But smoking ruins your appearance by giving you a golden tooth and dullness. And if you continue to smoke, you can have no more teeth. Bald head and silver hair. If you want to quickly look like your 80-year-old grandfather, you should smoke. Smoking causes your lumps to shed and turn gray quickly. Skin is dry and ugly. Continuing smoking can make your skin dry. Smoking removes the necessary moisture from the skin. Lack of moisture, the skin loses its brightness and elasticity, thus causing you to deteriorate rapidly. Fat belly. Smoking makes you fat belly. Cigarettes suppress your food while increasing the buildup of fat around your abdomen, making you shiver at every turn or underwater. Creates wrinkles on the skin. Wrinkles on your skin show signs of aging due to lack of nutrients. Smoking causes your skin to dry, resulting in difficulty in providing oxygen and nutrients in your blood. Scaly skin. If the above reasons are not enough for you to quit, this is one other reason. Smoking exacerbates the skin and increases the risk of psoriasis. This definitely makes you ugly. Everyone knows smoking is harmful to health. However, the proportion of smokers is on the rise, especially in developing countries. There are many different causes for this condition, but most of them are due to a limited understanding of the harmful effects of tobacco smoke and insufficient knowledge. This is due to the lack of tobacco education and the impact of tobacco on human health. When smoked, or inhabited by smokers, the smoke inhaled through the lungs into the bloodstream, accumulated for a long time become a condition and cause of cardiovascular disease, respiratory tract infections in the lungs. Blood vessel. Therefore, smokers are prone to diseases such as hair loss, cataracts, wrinkles, hearing loss, tooth decay, skin cancer, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, osteoporosis, cardiovascular disease, nail yellow, cervical cancer, deformed sperm, psoriasis, arthritis, lung cancer and other organs such as nose, mouth, tongue, salivary glands, pharynx, larynx, esophagus, kidney, penis, pancreas etc. In addition, smoking also reduces the number and quality of sperm, leading to infertility in men, increased risk of uterine cancer, menstrual disorders, breast cancer, for women, prone to stunting, mental retardation, malnutrition for children. Health benefits of quitting smoking, the body will no longer accumulate toxins, eliminating the causes and conditions that cause these diseases. If you quit smoking before age 50, you will have a 50% reduction in the risk of dying from cardiovascular disease after quitting for 1 year, a 50% reduction in the risk of lung cancer. Memorable things. For a smoke-free community. Because of each person's health. For our children's future. Teachers and male students quit smoking now and do not smoke in the home, office. Do not smoke in public. Do not smoke in front of children. Do not invite or receive cigarettes from friends or colleagues. And let's reduce smoking.